Follow me.
Desmond, that was pretty awesome.
It just felt natural. We can get in through here.
Good job.
We'll just wait up here then, shall we? Yeah, all alone, with massive targets painted on our backs.
Why won't this turn on?
It's great to be out of the Animus.
This isn't exactly my idea of a good time.
Well, let me guess. You're more the in-bed at six type.
What, Desmond? I know how to have fun.
Oh, that's very convincing. Yeah, I'm convinced.
Okay. After we save the world, I'll show you.
Wait, can I get that in writing?
We have light.
What was that?
I don't see anything.
Run! Get out before I soldati catch you! Correte! Go!
They escaped through here.
What?
Ezio and the villagers. After the attack, I can see them now.
I know it's difficult, but try to compartmentalize, Desmond. Focus on the present.
What if I can't stop the visions? How long before I start painting symbols on the walls?
Don't joke about that. 16 is dead. We're focusing on the present, okay?
Great. It's stuck.
I can get under there.
Ready. Any chance you can lift that gate?
Not unless you want me to end up like that skeleton.
I'll find a way around.
I can drop into the corridor below, through here.
Watch out for bats!
Where?
I meant in case you see any.
Remind me not to make you a lookout. Desmond?
More ghosts.
I'm here, okay? Stay with me.
Ezio!
Did anything fall on you?
No. Is Mother all right?
Desmond, we can't climb this.
How about you give me a boost?
That's a bad idea.
I could throw you into the air and you grab the ledge.
Even worse.
Follow me. How about this?
What are you going to... Nice job.
I aim to please. I wonder how old these tunnels are.
Middle ages, probably. Luckily, the beams still hold our weight.
After all this time in the Animus, I'm not so sure.
Yeah, I didn't want to say anything, but you're really getting fat.
Ouch.
I even told Rebecca to widen the Animus.
Seriously?
No.
Up we go.
Ready.
You know, when I came here last...
When Ezio came here.
Yeah, I meant Ezio.
Shouldn't put you through all this. It's not right.
Hey, all joking aside, I'm having the time of my life. It's thanks to you.
Just focus on where you're going, okay?
When did this become my job?
If I pulled all the levers, then what would be left for you?
Nothing.
Nice try.
Ready?
Found a switch!
Something's opened!
I'm stuck over here, but I can see a lever across the water.
Great. Ezio gets a bath with Katerina Sforza, and I get a swim in a toilet. I've got this one!
There's another lever at the end. Come over here!
Oh man, it's freezing!
Stop whining!
It's easy for you to say. You aren't swimming in medieval toxic waste. Ugh.
Come on, Desmond, let's go. Follow me. What are you doing, Desmond? Follow me. Come on, we need to keep moving.
I smell terrible.
You're exaggerating. Remember, this is the time of your life.
Yeah, yeah. Ready?
Go for it. Okay,
how come you don't have to get wet?
Because you're here.
Charming.
Aren't I?
I've got you.
Thanks.
Ezio! We are on the other side! Hurry!
Cazzo!
Dio mi salvi!
Great. The bridge is out. We can't jump this.
I have an idea. You'll have to help me. Stand at the edge and get ready.
Ready.
Made it! Let me see.
Oh, you go on ahead. I'll just stay here to die in the dark with the bats.
Jump across.
Nice work.
The bats will be disappointed.
For now.
Soldati, I have found an entrance.
You'd think these stairs would lead somewhere.
But they don't.
Well, life is full of disappointments.
I'll wait here.
Good. Let me just go and get that bridge down for you.
I did the last one.
And I'm sure that will be your last one.
Haha, very funny.
Got it!
Thank you, Desmond. Now it's my turn to even the score.
Thanks. It's a start.
Do your magic.
Up you go.
Thanks. We make a good team.
Okay.
Come on, Desmond, let's go. I can see the sanctuary.
Ezio must have come back here way after the attack. But why?
Desmond!
Right. Let's open that door. There's something here.
Can you open the damn bookcase, Desmond?
You guys did it.
About bloody time. What's that?
Looks like something Ezio left behind. There are numbers underneath it. 1419, 1420, and 1421.
Maybe you should lie down for a bit.
No, it's all right. I'm fine.
Whoa, they really built this place to last. No signs of structural damage, no cell signal either. Should be safe to set up. Let's get the Animus down there.
Okay, everything's good here. Sean, hide the van in town, and make sure you aren't followed.
What? What is that smell?
It's my clothes.
They smell like you swam through a sewer.
It was Lucy's idea.
Wait a second, guys. We need power down here. There's a line running nearby I can hook into, but the wattage is weak.
Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah. Anything else you two would like? You know, some caviar, perhaps? Maybe you'd like me to knit you a lovely hat. No? Fine, follow me. Right, look around Monteriggioni for circuit boxes. Rebecca's little doodads, they'll reroute small amounts of electricity to the power line underneath the villa. Don't ask me how they work. If I understood that, I wouldn't be the fella hiding the van.
I'm back.
Just in time. The sun's rising.
Yes! It's booted. We're good to go.
Did you miss me? No? Anyone? Hello? Am I speaking out loud? Hello? workaholics.
Let's get started. As you may have noticed in the van, I've made some improvements to the Animus, and I've also patched in a new VR training program. Here you can show off all those flashy moves you picked up from your ancestors. Let me open one of the missions. You can access more VR missions through the Animus desktop. As you complete training sessions, I'll add additional challenges. To stop your subconscious from rejecting Ezio's later memories, you're gonna have to live them in the order his genome recorded them. Highlight sequence 2 for me, Desmond. Good, now select it and you're gonna see the memories inside. Once you've unlocked a memory, by accessing this menu, you can relive it as many times as you want.
But what if there are memories I just want to forget?
Desmond, this is very important. If you need to take a break, log out of the Animus. You can leave the machine whenever you like.
I'm all set to go. Don't worry.
One last thing. As you raise your synchronization by executing events the way Ezio lived them, you might even discover some repressed memories. Okay, let's get started. Select the first memory.
Desmond, I've been looking at those gibberish 5-digit codes from the end of Subject 16's files, and I seem to have discovered a remarkable coincidence. The codes correspond perfectly with coordinates inside the Animus. I've tagged the landmarks pinpointed by the coordinates with eye icons in the database. Now, odds are you won't find anything there, but, well, who knows?
Calmatevi. The pain will end soon.
Where have you brought me?
Nowhere, Messere. A man left you here.
Did he say anything?
Only this. You are to meet Messer Machiavelli in front of the Mausoleo di Augusto. Let me help you get dressed.
The same man who brought me here gave me these clothes?
Si, Messere.
Roma.
Yes, or what is left of it since the Borgia came to power.
And the Mausoleo?
Unfortunately, you cannot see it from here.
How about from the top of that church?
Yes, but the stairs up are closed.
That should not be a problem. Vi ringrazio di tutto quello che avete fatto per me, buona donna. Addio.
Oh.